of you. The invasion will cost you everything.
You'll never know.
Sir, here. Over.
Yeah, I'll read you.
Sir, we have to pull back. You can't win this.
We're too late.
Is she still with you? I'll take that as a yes. We have lost sight of what matters, soldier. But I have not.
You're not listening to me. Stahl has the weapon. I can get to him and stop this. You're walking into a trap.
The die's cast.
Sir!
You tried.
You find Stahl. This ends.
Oh no, it's still going on.
Stahl's our only chance to stop this. Come on. We'll use one of their ships.
So basically, I forgot to restart the video after I died, or after it ran out the second time around. But I just kept at that boss fight. And I'm like, I was really close to getting it, but. What the fuck do you want from me here? Jesus. Fuck. I'm starting to get frustrated with this game.
Guess we're both outcasts now. Maybe in all this, it's not such a bad thing to have in common.
Like, it's been good, but that boss fight just sucked. Ugh. I just like things when they're straightforward, you know? Challenging but straightforward, but that one you had things shooting at you, you didn't know where the fuck they were, like... You don't even know if you're damaging them, right? Like... I love it when things have boss meters and you know where you stand, right? Whoa.
Echo, what's wrong?
Pretty sweet. It's like an EMP or something? None of us do.
Echo, this is Kellen. Are you okay? Echo, do you read me?
Is this still the same chapter?
missiles incoming.
Inside something now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is this still the same chapter? A destroyer. Yep, no, it's the same. This is crazy. This is fucking literally crazy. There's too many people firing at you. Like, you're just up against too many odds in this game all the time. Like, you know what I mean? And it's like you got people firing at you behind, like from above, from below. Like, you just fuck no matter what you do. Just tuck yourself away in the alcove here. Like, I don't even know who was shooting at me there. Like, I really don't. Can't really see, can't really hear anything because you're floating in space. Like, objectives? What the fuck am I supposed to do right now? I really do like this game, despite what you may think, after all my raging. But that's what happens. I rage. Okay. Okay. Where the, like, I can't even see through this goddamn hole. Piece of shit. Oh my god. Who? Right? Like, who the fuck is shooting me? Like, they're all above me. Holy fuck. How did I not fucking shoot? Oh my god. Keep moving, but always watch everywhere because fucking, like, oh, people somehow shoot you from fucking. God. Fuck. How did that miss? What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't get this. Am I missing something? Like, I picked up that Hadron, and guess what? It's a giant piece of shit that doesn't aim properly. Like, what the fuck is happening? Ooh. Thank you. Can't aim. So stupid. Fucking Jesus, just let me. Ooh, wow. This is so stupid. I don't even know what to do here. Like, I honestly don't. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck off. This oven let me through. Jesus. Some people, you useless piece of garbage. Fuck. How about you go up and get the high ground? Should be part of your programming, shouldn't it? Fucking get back! Oh my god. There, but I can't seem to hit them. Yeah, like I honestly. Oh, there's an adrenaline pack right there. Go! Who? My God. Like, I don't even know what to do here. Like, it just seems like you're so outgunned and out everything. You never know if those guys are truly dead or not. Something there. Where the fuck did that guy come from? Oh my God, no, I'm done. I have to come back to that. Well. That's what we got for now. That took me almost 3 full sessions to get that far. Like, that's how hard this game's getting. I really hope this is the last chapter. Until next time.